Alright, welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom, and welcome to episode 13. Alright, let's go, let's start the show, let's go live. Can't forget to turn on the counter, just in case. So far we're at 38 deaths in the playthrough. Damn. I have gotten dropped too many times. A lot more to go. Very game starts. So, I thought today we'll head off and try and get that, yellow mark over there. I think it's one of the sky towers, and start moving our way to that side. Maybe I think that's where the Zora are. Let's see if we get lucky on the way. So let's see how far we can fly. This little island over here. Go the tree. Not bad, a few golden apples here. That's our target over there. Looks like we make it just about to that. Looks like a stable. Well, not bad. Spike bow. There's a lost little Korok over there. Let's see, what's this shrine about? Alright, I got my equipment, so lucky's a puzzle. Not sure if I need that one from down below.
Huh? trip.
You know, I didn't see no bonus chests yet. There it is. Gotta make a raft. Spike shield. Actually, it's better than what I got. Shield guard up 3. Be our third one. Fourth! Yes, we could get an upgrade. We may actually go for stamina. Wonder how many shrines are there. They were coming to share a recipe from Legend of Zelda 2, and they could be part of this. Oh. These chirps and water bubbles are worth looking into. Oh no, the dog passed out. Oh. rice. Tireless frogs. I actually need those. Side quest was this? It says something about over the bridge. Yeah. Hey, he's way out there. The supplies and parts come from in here.
Thank you.
Yeah. So we got a tower. More tomatoes. Do it any Octorok, or does it have to be the stone ones? Let's check out that encampment that was right here. Aww. meat and rice bowl. Combine plain raw meat, halloumi rice, and rock salt. This flavor accompanying dish is sure to fill you with energy, be sure to follow the recipe to the letter. I think somebody must have food poisoned themselves. Raw meat, rice, and rock salt. Enjoy and heal up. Gourmet meat.
Hi.
Yeah, this game real old. Man, there's a lot of tomatoes out here. Stop climbing the tree. These lights. Oh, this is gonna be another ruin on the ground. Ha! Oh, we made out like a bandit. Is that a cage? It's a spring. Fan. Multiple fans. Just scared the shit out of that horse. Okay, what did I get myself into? Oops. Seriously, they have the stuff here too. Is this a repeatable thing, or I just messed up? Apparently ladders don't work out of range or what? Oh, please drop down here. Huh? Do I have any? Yeah. Please let this be the stone that just fell. Oh, there's a cave right underneath this thing. Seriously, this one needs to be repaired too. Money, rock dude. In the chest. Shield of the Mind's Eye.
That rock salt?
Yep, there we go.
Only mushroom I found in here was a bright shrew. How do we get this thing open? Alright, I'm stumped. Gotta look this up.
Take a tour of a place from the comfort of your phone.
Hey everyone, Zian over here from Nintendo Life, and today we're going to help you open up the Sahasra Slope Skyview Tower in The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. Now this video will contain some mild conversation spoilers, but nothing pertaining to any about it. This game has so many different abilities, I can never remember anything. If you navigate yourself to roughly this part of the cave, these coordinates on the map, you can ascend up and voila, you'll appear inside the Sahasra.
Man, I keep forgetting about these damn abilities. Send right in. Keep doing this guy's job, man. Finally, it took longer than I thought it would get to this tower. Whoa, that's a big sky place. Oh, the Great Sky Island was there, we could have flown. Haha, can't catch me. So we can make it to that little skyline. Don't kill me. It's probably being blocked by this stone in front of me. My control rods I got left. It's flying off without me. Let this one be functioning correctly. Tell me something's blocking it from up there. Thank you.
Yep, yep.
Oh, I've never been up here.
What's wrong with this one?
He died as he lived. A total sucker. Welcome to the Advantage family. We're dead serious about pet parasites.
Thank you.
Seriously, boy, I'll never figure that out. Yeah, go open the tower, man. I need it. I'm losing more of my food just in exploration.
Let's
Mighty Thistle. Yeah, there's a horse stable there. There's going to be a shrine nearby that. Oh, now it's going to start raining. I think I can cross that. Please let it be your friendly settlement.
Oh.
Where's the flint? Can't even light this in the rain. Might as well wait, see if the storm passes. Seriously. Not much of a jump up. There's a Skyview Tower in this point. Oh, it's on the mountain over there. Looks like I'm back in the village. Thought it'd be armor here. Gotta track up there and get the damn tower. No, I'm just gonna save it here. I'm gonna bake for dinner. So, do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. I really appreciate you do. Catch that replay back on my YouTube channel. You know what to do there. Hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch. Don't forget to hit that follow button there as well. Catch me live every day. And once again, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And have an amazing day.